We're right here working on a production in a green screen studio, production INDUSTRIE. And it's a rendering on industrial processes in music, but also like technical processes in recording and presentation. And the project is very much about some kind of anti-art, but not like a counter-art. It's like the form noise, which is trying to work with everything which is not defined as a source, and try to like an electronic signal, and try to define it afterwards. So it's something which doesn't have like an input in a way. It comes out of itself. And we're doing this production happily together with Fraunhofer HHI, like the Fraunhofer Institute, Heinrich Hertz Institute, and working with this 360 degree camera and also some of the recording equipment, because we want to create like a three-dimensional sound and visual sculpture, which you can perceive with VR glasses, but also via the internet. A sculpture you can move in, you can see in, which has different spatial dimensions than a natural room, which is more open and three-dimensional.
In this process, I also could work with this 360-degree LiVe keying Fraunhofer Institute is working on. So they're in real-time providing the LiVe image and the backdrop image. As a backdrop image, in this case, we used images of the French artist Iris Tergeman. Her paintings have they are fresco-like, but like a contemporary interpretation of fresco. And in her process of painting them, she's always painting them on the same wall. And so like when she takes off the pictures, part of the picture, actually the edges remain on the wall. So all her pictures have some relation to this general color patterns on the wall, but that also kind of influences the way she designs the edges of her paintings. And we use those similarities to stitch them together. And out of a selection of her paintings, we then created an entire sphere of her paintings which surrounds the observer.